Are you a fleet or mobility management professional? Are you constantly on the lookout for ways to make your fleet more efficient, safer, more cost-effective? Fleet Management Weekly has great content to help with that, including how-tos, videos, and thought leadership from industry experts. Subscribe for free at fleetmanagementweekly.com.
This is the Fleet Management Weekly podcast. Thank you for joining us. I am Ted Roberts. In this episode, we're speaking with Keon Kim, who is the manager of predictive analytics at Donlen. Keon will provide insights into Donlen's unique approach to predictive analytics and what that means for their clients. We're going to join Keon in just a moment. This is the Fleet Management Weekly podcast. Stay with us.
This podcast was created in conjunction with Donlen, offering the fleet industry's most customer-centric and technically advanced financing and fleet management solutions for North American vehicle fleets. You can find them online at donlen.com.
Welcome back. We are speaking with Keon Kim, who is manager of predictive analytics at Donlen. What is unique about Donlen's approach to predictive analytics, Keon?
Uniqueness of Donlen's approach to predictive analytics all starts with our massive collection of data across the entire spectrum of fleet management that lives in our product FleetWeb. The technology has evolved over the years, allowing analytics groups to leverage accurate and consistent data across their systems. So from data from acquisition, licensing and titling, accidents, telematics, fuel maintenance, and even remarketing play a huge role in providing us with information to play with. We then receive inputs internally and externally in order to identify problems with high opportunities. So framing such problems, translating them in terms of available data, and finding actionable insights is our plan of action. So ultimately, these solutions we develop are rolled out for the entire customer base so that they can leverage the successful product.
How do predictive analytics tie in with mobility? And how about telematics for that matter?
Currently, there are several things driving the mobility industry, such as autonomous driving, connectivity, electrification, and shared fleet. Among these, connectivity and telematics is a huge enabler for data science and predictive fleet analytics. Donlen is the only fleet management company that developed its own telematics platform. It is device agnostic, which means that it can be linked with car manufacturers and device providers. With telematics, we now have access to the rich data set that we've never seen before at a much higher resolution. New data allows us to apply machine learning algorithms to better understand driver behaviors for risk modeling in our risk center, or engine codes and usage patterns for our predictive maintenance algorithms.
So, Keon, what is going on with predictive analytics in the time of COVID-19? I assume that's making a bit of a difference.
COVID-19 has presented us with an unprecedented measures placed on our economy, and it was quite new for many of us. And Donlen was not an exception, and we also had to be very quick to react and make updates to our systems in order to reflect the pandemic scenario. For example, at the beginning of the pandemic in the US, many fleets faced a unique situation where their vehicles were sitting and not being utilized. This introduced an interesting problem for our e-coupon product, which is our maintenance program. Using mileages from telematics devices and fuel pumps, we forecast and send out e-coupons. But when all fleets stopped moving, we had to quickly change our assumptions. Working closely with the maintenance, technology, and customer groups, we were able to implement quick fixes to our algorithm and made our e-coupons even more effective than before.
We're going to take a quick break, but we'll be back with more of our conversation with Keon Kim.
Are you marketing to fleet professionals? Fleet Management Weekly offers various content sponsorship and advertising options that deliver proven results, true ROI, in an affordable and efficient manner that help you connect with our engaged audience of 18,000 plus fleet professionals. You can learn more at fleetmanagementweekly.com or by emailing ted@fleetmanagementweekly.com to ask for more info.
Hello and welcome back. We are continuing our conversation with Keon Kim, focusing on predictive analytics and its impact on the fleet industry. When looking for new additions to your fleet, Keon, how can predictive analytics help determine the projected TCO for different vehicles?
Over the years, Donlen has collected an abundance of fleet utilization-related metrics, from traditional odometer readings to high-resolution information from telematics. In addition, our work with predictive maintenance can further augment in arriving at the expected TCO for these vehicles. We analyze these data with respect to diverse data features, such as location, industry, vehicle types, drivers, and driver behaviors. By leveraging this data, our predictive algorithms, such as vehicle optimization model, can project TCOs for different vehicles that our customers are considering.
Con, would you share a success story or maybe two about how Donlen's predictive analytics have greatly helped a client?
Recently, Donlen has been working closely with a national infrastructure company in order to better understand their utilization. We've collected various data that can serve as a utilization indicator, and we successfully identified that roughly 7% of the vehicles were not being utilized. After a successful cost reduction of roughly 10,000 vehicles, Donlen applied the same analytics to our other customers, and we found opportunities of up to 42% of the vehicles are being underutilized. And this is an exciting opportunity for us. Data science is a pretty wide field that contains predictive analytics and other very targeted techniques of machine learning algorithms. And fleet companies can benefit from having data scientists on their team because data scientists will be able to answer some of the questions using data. Now, using data, it might not be as complex, but the problem is we have data sets that are not really structured to answer that questions right away. So data scientists will need to process that question, turn that business problem into a data problem, and convert some of the existing data sets and engineer features and come up with proxy variables to answer that question. So ultimately, these data scientists will be able to address some of the questions that fleet executives have using data and founded on data.
We have new content every week for fleet professionals in every segment of the industry and from everywhere fleet news is happening, so we encourage you to stop by. By the way, the best way to make sure you don't miss an episode is to subscribe to the podcast and check back frequently on the main page at fleetmanagementweekly.com. Thanks again for listening. We'll catch you next time.
Are you a fleet or a mobility management professional? Are you constantly on the lookout for ways to make your fleet more efficient, safer, more cost-effective? Fleet Management Weekly has great content to help with that, including how-tos, videos, and thought leadership from industry experts. Subscribe for free at fleetmanagementweekly.com.